Hi everybody. For the next project we are going to turn this book into a vintage book ornament, like so. First thing, get the middle of the book, turn it around, pages down, have some paper to put across, like so. Get your hot glue gun, put it down the spine, on both sides. And put your paper on. Do the same across. Down and across again. And hold. Turn the book around. Do the same. Down. Cross and roll through there and down. Now, leave that there to dry and we'll continue with this one. Next thing you do is get some pages on this side and that side. It doesn't matter how many, just hold them down. Put some glue down there, hold, get some more pages, fold them in that way, hot glue gun, and hold. Same this side. And do the reverse on this side. Glue gun. Hold. And the same over here. Glue gun. Keep ribboning a little bit from the edge. Small bit of glue there. Press down. And likewise over this side. Yeah. And get to the end. Glue there and fold. Some glue there. Fold. Same down here. Fold and hold. Now, same procedures as said. You get your sprig. Okay, get the pages to look vintage. Get some used tea bags. And you dab it on. Doesn't matter where you put it, because it'll still make it look old. And there you have it. Thanks for watching. Hope you like it.